In the stillness, there's a mystery where the deepest truths abide. We will never know the answer till we choose to look inside. And the voice that speaks the mystery uses language without sound, through impressions of the spirit, where such treasures do abound. Hear the whisper spoken gently, like a fragile puff of wind. In a still small voice it calls us to a place where few have been. May we listen to the Spirit as we hear things yet untold, yielding daily to the stillness, so the mystery will unfold.